EA Sports. It's in the game.
Trophies or medals after this game, but that shouldn't dull the hunger of these players to win. The legend of the silver screen, Andy Gray.
Thanks, John. Well, in every department of the pitch, these two teams are very well matched. Any sign of weakness will be pounced upon here today.
Thanks, Andy, and now the much-anticipated game. Let's the ball go. Picks up the ball in a good position. Sheringham. Loose ball collected in defence. Campbell. Scholes. McManaman. Dispossessed. Cut out the ball there. Passing well together here. Can't get to him. Cafu. Just look at that kick sail high into the sky. Ronaldinho. Quality ball. Loses it.
Move out.
Possession lost. Clever back heel. Oh, yes, managed to steal one away. Let's have a look at that again then.
Well, they put a few passes together there to get a finish. Great teamwork.
They still have a lot to do. Is it beyond them? We're about to find out. Couldn't hold on to it.
Head on, head on.
his man in space. Can't hold on to it. Campbell,
watch his headers. There's something special.
He often makes something brilliant out of a simple air ball. McManaman. He refuses to be parted with this ball. They're the best of friends. Ronaldinho. And that'll be offside. Here we are, picking apart every decision the poor linesman makes down there. Picked up at the back. They're certainly stringing some good passes together there. Loses the ball. Read that well. Hits it away. That's well read there. Couldn't keep it. That's a great save. He had to be alert there, all right.
At least he got a touch to the ball this time.
Cleared away. Gerrard.
He's one of the top passers in the game.
His vision is phenomenal, isn't it? Any danger is defused by the keeper pouncing on that loose ball. Played up the park by the keeper. Owen. He's clearly stuck with a beautiful relay, and they've done it again.
Not a worry in the world right now. This boy's having fun. He smashed it towards the corner, and it struck the post on the way in.
Correct. The manager might have to take him off. He's dying out there. They won't be caught if they keep the scoring ticking over like that. Gets the ball away. Knocked away. Lets the ball go. Dispossessed. Must shoot. He did well to repel that ball with a punch. Look at that, another goal.
Well, just look at him. You think he's pleased? Well, after the keeper fumbled his first shot, he's took real advantage of the rebound.
Here then for a throw-in. Possession lost. The shot stopped, en route to goal. Played a nice ball. Couldn't hold on to it. Collected by the defender. Loses the ball. Perfect long ball. The end of the first half almost here, and this game not remotely close. An easy take by the keeper there. And clears the ball away. Keogh. Gerrard. Passed on then. Can he beat the keeper? Can he get it in? Straight at the body of the keeper. Cleared up the field then. So there's the end of the first half, and it's been pretty one-sided so far. Now to brighten up all our lives, it's Andy Gray.
The ball has spent most of its time in the middle of the field. Goals are not scored in midfield. They must know that. Get it forward, lads.
No time to waste then. There's still time for a real game here if the break is coming in good. Good vision there, found an unmarked man. Goals. The keeper watches it go out for a goal kick. And the goal kick played long down the field. Edelson. The defenders are being shamed here. Long goal kick here then. Hits it away. Couldn't keep it. Collected at the back then. Cleared up the field. Rivaldo. Owen. Beckham. Hits the ball away. Up at the back, knocked away. Cafu.
Well, he can run so fast, this guy.
Well, Fu can keep up with him when he gets going, Andy. Yes, found him in space there. Keeping the ball here. Shot. That went agonisingly wide of the post.
Well, at least he had a go, John. It's worth a try.
Ball played out by the keeper. Let's the ball go. Knocks it long. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Back out by the keeper. Rivaldo. Dispossessed. Sheringham. Lampard. Smothers the low cross. Played away then by the keeper. Off, it looked destined for the back of the net, but its course took it just wide.
Well, it could have done better than that. What was he trying to do? Bust the ball?
They want to get back into this, that's obvious. You have to feel sorry for the lad, that wasn't his best shot.
Well, I've been there myself a few times. You do feel bad when you miss a chance like that.
Back into play from the keeper. Read that early. Loses it. Can he shoot? Couldn't hold it. And that's back off the line. Intercepted. Owen. That was a good effort, but it went just wide.
Well, he needs to dust himself down and get back among the chances after that missed run.
Cleared away then. Excellent ball. Oh, a clever touch. Possession lost. That's out for a throw. Roberto Carlos. Campbell. Edelson. Couldn't hold on to it. They have the ball in the middle. They need to look up and select the best option. Owen! Great save. good handling, agility and anticipation all wrapped up in that one save.
It's a good save, but he isn't doing well today, this keeper. He's let more in than he saved.
And he's lost it.
I'm inside!
Oh, that's a good ball. Sheringham. Oh dear, crossed into the defender. He saw that early, good interception. And as we approach the final whistle, there's no chance of a comeback here. Sheringham doesn't hold it. Safely out of the box. Gerrard. Owen. A punch from the keeper. Scholes. Got a fist to it. There's the whistle for the end of this match, and they've done very well here. A solid performance to outplay their opponents, doing their manager proud.
Well, they did really well there, John. That's a very comfortable victory in the end.
I've really enjoyed watching this with you, Andy. Thank you.